Hello, my name is Kris Cameron, Senior Project Manager for Turn on Townsend, who are project managing on behalf of City of Edinburgh Council on the Trams to Newhaven project. We are here today at Manderston Street to discuss the gas diversion from here to Jane Street across Leith Walk, which was undertaken by MUS along with the assistance of SGN, the asset owner.
Hi, my name is Matt Ferguson from SGN here in Edinburgh. And over the last few weeks, along with our partners, we have successfully completed a large plastic diameter PE diversion. The main that we diverted is one of the largest in Edinburgh, and to facilitate and complete the diversion across Leith Walk, we've had to isolate approximately 900 metres of medium pressure plastic main.
The gas main was required to be lowered due to a clash with the new proposed track slab and infrastructure.
To facilitate the diversion, we had to isolate a section of approximately 900 metres from Bonnington Road to Easter Road. We then reduced the pressure from medium pressure down to low pressure, and this allowed us to carry out what we call in the industry backstop operation. We completed backstop operations at both Manderston Street and Jane Street. We then laid a new section of large diameter 500 plastic main across Leith Walk. We then tested and commissioned that new main, and then we abandoned and we cut off the old 500 main. Backstop operation involves us putting tappings onto the top of the main, introducing bags, inflatable bags, into the gas main. We then fill the bags with nitrogen, and we then isolate a very small section which is gas free, and we can work safely within that area and carry out required operations. The diversion itself is fairly unique due to the location, obviously city centre, the size of the pipe and the pressure that's there. Now, within Scotland, there are probably two or three of these operations are carried out annually.
Now that the gas main has been lowered, this frees up the construction works to be carried out on Leith Walk, with the track slab and infrastructure taking place in the next few months.